I said after the show you can do the agricultural
hype. Yeah. Okay. Are you leaving now?
No, no, I'm not leaving.
Sahih, you know you put method for the
stream.
So, but 10,000 naira for early bird method. So, what should be the deadline now?
Okay, okay, I'm gonna do that.
You give them for deadline.
All right, I'll see you.
More. I'm going.
What?
I'm going.
Okay. You guys.
Okay, welcome. Okay, welcome back. I'm still Somi Akinipe. This is Money Magnet Show on Jordan 105.5 FM, your number one entrepreneurial radio station, where we teach you on how to make money, manage money, multiply money, and of course, maximize money. And this money, it's a loaded money. I'm not having any guests in the house. All the backup of what we've not been able to discuss over the week, over a few days, I'm going to be running through everything in addition to the questions that I got from our listeners over the weekend. So I'm going to start off with the seminar that is coming up, the Agric seminar. It's a loaded one. You had Mr. Fisayo here on Friday. I'm expecting Mrs. Fumi and Mr. Taiwo Balogun to come on board. They're going to be sharing their experiences with us about the Agric. You know, in particular, Ms. Fumi has been packaging Agric produce and she's been selling outside the shores of Africa in other countries like Kenya, like Togo and other African countries, and then she's been making money and she's a full housewife, and then she still keeps a normal 9-to-5 job, and she's been able to do that over the years. She's got enough DACA approval. She's going to tell us all of how she did all of that, you know, just from the scratch at that Agric seminar. You don't want to miss out on that. You know, with 5,000 naira you can start making money from pumpkin, or what they call ugu, and you can just get the ugu seed, 5,000 naira, and then with that 5,000 naira, you plant it. It takes about 30 days to 60 days. You package, you sell, and when you package, you sell, you make as much as between 45,000 to 55,000 naira just from 5,000 naira of buying the ugu seed. Taiwo Balogun is going to be sharing all of that details with us. You know, the last time that Fisayo Akilolu was here, he spoke about the fact that you can just go, just buy plots of land as a new couple, and then you just leave trees to grow there. You know, trees to go there, and then, you know, you just leave that for like 10 years or 15 years. So by the time your child is about 15 and is going into the university, you can just decide to sell the whole of the forest and all the wood, the timbers and all of that there, and then make money just from forestry. I mean, that's so fantastic. I've not had it that way before, and that's a beautiful way to make money. All of these guys are guru in Agric, and they are going to be on board. We are also going to be having a doctor of Agric. He did his first degree Agric, second degree Agric, and then his PhD Agric, and is practicing Agric. You don't want to miss these guys. They are loaded. They are making money from Agric. They are doing it already. We're going to be talking about maize and cassava farming, vegetable farming, goat and sheeping farming, pawpaw farming, food processing, how to brand your product, how to get NAFDAC approval, turkey farming, snail farming, and all the other skills you need to develop to make money from Agric. You don't want to miss out on this. And you know, if you pay on time, you're going to be paying 10,000. If you pay late, it's going to be 15,000. So you can just go to www.jordanmoneyseminar.com and get a seat for the Agric seminar. Get a seat for the Agric seminar. It's coming up on June 12th. June 12th is a public holiday. It's called Democracy Day. And I think on that day, you need to come and democratize your financial life so that you can experience what I call financial freedom. So you can just call on 080-2420-768 so that you can have a number to call. I take that again. 080-2684-4760. I take that again. 080-2684-4760. Or you call 080-7221-3498. I take that again. 080-7221-3498. Those are the numbers to call to take part in their Greek seminar. www.jordanmoneyseminar.com, and then you can register for their Greek seminar. It's going to be the seats are going already. And if you don't pay on time, you might not be able to have access to the opportunity of paying $10,000. On that day, you're going to be meeting a lot of farmers. You're going to be meeting all these experts. It's going to be a nice time. Go to www.jordanmoneyseminar.com and key into the Greek seminar. I'm going to go on a break right now. When I'm back from this break, I am going to start what I have for today. Don't go away.
Yeah.
The number is not complete.
It's not complete,
right? Is it this number?
Yeah.
No. It's not this number. Oh. See, oh.
It's quite different, I mean.
It's different.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I imagine. Okay, let me see.
Number is this?
That's the marketing number.
The two lines.
The two lines.
How about this?
That's the marketing. Maybe I did a mistake. Thank God you saw it now.
Okay, let me just go back.
Just go back.
That's what I wanted to tell you. Okay. Okay, welcome back. The number to call again is 080-2684-4760 to be part of the Greek seminar. Ask any question you want to ask. Do all your findings on 080-2684-4760. I take that again. 2684-4760, and you'll be opportune to take part of the Greek seminar. Okay, now down to what we're going to be discussing today. Now, I have a question over the weekend, and I have people asking me, what business can I do with 50,000, 100,000? And you know, I have treated that a number of times, but I'm going to run over that as an answer to the question. Number one, you can go into printing business. We had Mr. Bachelor here some days ago. He spoke about how to go into printing business with no money. You can go into ironing business. This time around, you are not dry cleaning. People wash their clothes with their washing machine at their house. And then when they finish washing their clothes, you go pick it up. And then you iron the clothes for them. To get an iron is just a Benetton iron is about 6,700. And you are good to go. You can go into snail business with about 20,000. You go into snail business, go to a local market where you can buy like 20 snails, sizable of my hand, and sizable of a punch, by the time you get that, they should give you about 20 for about 3,000. You can divide that into 5, and with that 3,000, you can make as much as 10,000, 15,000. You can decide to go into ebook publishing. Ebook publishing does not require any money. All you just need is the skill. Okay, you go to Google Doc, and then when you get to Google Doc, you click on a blank Google page on the Google Doc, and then it will show you the icon on the top. You click on tools, it drops down, and then you see voice typing. You type whatever book you want to write, and you publish it on Amazon Kindle, and you are paid in dollars. You can decide to go into honey business. Honey is not going to get spoiled. With about 50,000, 20,000, you buy the honey, you get your market, and you sell regularly. No matter the number of years it takes you to finish selling your honey is not getting spoiled. You are not going to lose money doing that honey business, and you can always be sure that once you have the market, they will always require. A turnover of every 2 weeks, that won't be a bad one. You can decide to, go into ear styling home service. People that will go to people's house, deliver home styling air service for them. You can decide to go into dry cleaning business, you know, get a washing machine. You might not get the industrial washing machine. You might just get the home usable washing machine temporarily. You wash, you iron, and then you dry, you package it for them. With about 100,000, you are good to go. You can decide to go into internet hosting business. Internet hosting business shouldn't cost you about more than 20,000. And when you start with about 20,000, you can, with about 20,000, you can host as much as 50 sites. Each of those sites, you can charge them 10,000. And when you charge 50 sites, 10,000, that's about 500K. So all you just need is a little skill here and there, which your hosting company that you are buying hosting from can teach you. So internet hosting business can make you some serious money. Remember, I do say to you that one of the basic skills you need in the 21st century, there's nothing I can do about that, you know. We are in the 21st century. We just find ourselves in 2019. I mean, we just find ourselves in 21st century. There's nothing we can do about it. We just have to flow. We just have to blend. So internet hosting business is one of the business that can make you money, and anything that has to do with internet skills is one of the basic things you just have to learn. You can go into proofreading and editing business. If people have written book, they want to correct the errors, you can decide to go into that business, read for them, edit, most especially if you studied English or linguistic or you're very good at English. You know, don't let that skill waste. And if you are not very good at English but you just like the job, you can get software online that will do the job for you. You can get like Grammarly. Grammarly.com is going to do the job for you. Everything the person has typed and sent to you, put it in Grammarly. Grammarly will pick out all the grammatical errors. You eliminate it. You bring down the book. You send it back to the owner. You charge 45,000. You make some good money for yourself just on Grammarly. If you don't want to go through all that, you can pick the book, send it on Fiverr.com or Upwork.com. People are going to proofread the book for you, charge you $5, you charge the other person $30, and you are good to go. You can decide to go into hand bills sharing business. They charge 25K to share hand bills. To share hand bills, they charge 25K for a particular set. That's a lot of money. You know, when politicians are contesting and they want to paste their poster all over the place, the service is usually needed. Or when church want to do their events, or when businesses want to do their events, or businesses want to do their events, you know, you can just go into that business and make some money for yourself. You can decide to go to transcribings. You know, people have they've given speeches, they've preach messages, and they are looking for people that will convert it to book for them. So you can take the books, convert it, take the video, the audio and the video, convert it. When you convert it, transcribe it, that's what I mean, and then you get paid for that. You can decide to go into mini importation business, and on mini importation, I'm going to be explaining more on that today. And then you can decide to go into palm oil business. Palm oil does not get spoiled. It has about 2 to 3 seasons. And you can get the palm oil, turn it over. There is usually a period that palm oil is cheaper, and there's a period that it's more expensive. Majority of the people in Nigeria consume palm oil. In fact, medically, palm oil is better than vegetable oil. Okay, so palm oil is a good business you want to consider. You can decide to go into ofada rice packaging. Now, there are some people that the only thing they eat is ofada rice. They don't take any other type of rice. Now, you can buy what they call the garawa for 17,000. That's like, I call that a gallon or something. So, it's a particular type of size. And with that 17,000, you can make 52,000 when you package it in retail packaging. You know, just these are businesses you can start with no money, 50,000, 100,000 or less. And this is in response to some of the questions I got from some of our listeners that they are asking me. Okay, moving forward from there, I need to emphasize that you can make some money from writing online. I've done that before, but people are not going to stop asking me questions on that. So what I decided to do today is that I brought in a camera in the studio. So what I'm going to do after this show is that all these websites are going to be on that video. So if you look for me on YouTube and you like my page, just go there, you will see all the websites they're going to be scrolling, and then you'll be able to copy all this website I'm going to mention to you. So if you want to write and make money from writing, they can pay you between $50, $100, $150, depending on what you're expected to write. Now, if you're going to be writing and making money, these are the few things you have to do. Those sites I'm going to be mentioning used to require that you write about a particular area. Assuming you don't know anything about that particular area, this is what you are going to do. Look for a YouTube video that talks about that area. When you get that YouTube video that talks about that area, listen to that YouTube video. After listening properly, go to Google, type Google Doc. When you type Google Doc on Google, it's going to bring out Google Doc page for you, and then you will see a blank page with some other side. Click on the blank page. When you click on the blank page, you are going to see some icons at the top, and then you will see tools among those icons. And then when you click on tools, it's going to drop down. When it drops down, you click on voice recording. And that voice recording, you can say anything just like I'm talking now, and it will start typing for you. So what am I trying to say? Get the content you are going to type through your voice from YouTube, and then go to Google Doc and voice type whatever is it you are going to type. So I'm going to mention the site that are going to pay you between $50 and $100 per day. Okay, before I mention the site, I need to quickly let you know that sometimes when I mention sites, some people used to ask me to repeat, to go over it again and repeat and go over it again. What you can do is that each time this show is coming up, get your phone beside you, look for an earpiece, put it in the space if your phone so require, and then click on record so you can record the whole of this session on the radio. And then you listen again so that you can be able to recapture every side you missed, okay? But what I'm doing for you today is that I brought a camera in the studio and I'm recording everything I'm doing now, so that if you need to recover any part, you go check my YouTube page and you will see the live of this radio show I am doing straight away, okay? So I'm going to go through those sites. Okay, I need to quickly say this too, that before I mention the site, when you write on this site, and when they want to pay you, they will ask you, how do you want to collect your money? One of the accounts you should give them to collect your money is pay Onia card link, okay? www.payonia.com is a site that gives you an international MasterCard for free. And when they give you that international MasterCard for free, you are going to request for it. So they will send it to your address. So if you have an address that is saying old 32, new 47, please don't use that kind of address. You will scatter the brain of Oyinbo people. Just get somebody's address that is straight enough, or a P.O. box that is straight enough. So go online to www.payoneer.com, then sign up on that site, upload your driver's license or your international passport, ask them to send you the free international MasterCard. They will send that international MasterCard to the address you place there. Once they send the international MasterCard to you, they will send a link to you in the email you are going to receive. That link, you copy it, you paste it on any of these sites you are writing for, and each time any of these sites pays you any money, it automatically comes inside that international MasterCard. You can take that international MasterCard to any Nigerian ATM machine, put it in the ATM machine, punch how much you want. They are going to pay you in dollars. The Nigerian ATM machine will convert it to Naira, and then you withdraw the money. Now, I'm telling you what I have done before, and it's working. I'm not telling you what is not working. I have the Payoneer card. I took it to FCMB, and I put it in their ATM machine, and their ATM machine vomited Naira for me for a job I did at international level. So you can write and make money from the following site. Number one, wanderlust.co.uk, Alaska Airline Magazine, travelandleisure.com, guidepost.org, chickensoupforthesoul.com, powerforliving.com, crack.com, rd.com, as in rat and dog, rd.com, tolerance.org, aft.org, deepzone.upperroom.org, lighthouse.sf.org, bubble.com, girlslife.com, and then you can go to iwriters.com. Okay, now I know I'm very fast when I was mentioning all this site, but just like I said, once I leave the studio, I'll try to upload the video, and in the video I will try to list all this site. I think that's the best way I can do this. So you can search for me on YouTube, like my YouTube page, and then you will see the list of all of this site I have mentioned, and then you can go there and start making money. Don't go away. When I'm back, I'm going to teach you how to make money importing goods at very cheap rate from Turkey. Stick around.
The onia you were talking about.
The onia.
It's not the onia.
You have a guest at 10:55 to 10:55.
Okay, no problem.
That's Sekodi.
Okay, Sekodi guy.
Yeah.
Spell onia. The onia. Spell the
onia.
Peonia. You've not heard of
peonia.
No.
P-A-Y. Let me check my spelling now to be sure. Pay on E-E-R.com. Pay as in pay. Pay on E-E-R.com.
Pay on ear.
Yeah, payonear.com. Okay, let
so
me.
Even on YouTube, they can decide to pay you from YouTube.
No. If you want to collect your money from YouTube,
that's a PayPal.
No. I didn't get your question.
Like, even on YouTube, can you use pay on EER?
Oh, yeah. To collect your money. Yeah. To collect your money. Yeah.
So, you can also use PayPal too?
No, you can't use PayPal. You can use PayPal to pay. Unless you have a foreign PayPal.
Oh.
Foreign PayPal can collect and pay. But it cannot, if it is a Nigerian PayPal, it can only pay. It cannot receive. But this one will receive and pay.
So, it's best to use this one.
Yeah.
Too.
Yeah. Okay, welcome back. And I was just talking about Payoneer. Payoneer is spelled payoneer.com. I take that again. Pay as in P for Peter, A as in A for Apple, Y as in Y for Yam, and then O as in O for Orange, N as in N for Nancy, E as in E for Elephant, EER.com. So when you go to Payoneer, Payoneer gives you the privilege to collect your money of any job you do internationally. Now, I need to say this to you. Stop complaining that there is no money. Some of these sites, you can make as much as $500 per day if you know what you are doing. I mean, there's a lot of money to be made. Okay, I just want to move away from there. Let me go talk about how to make money importing goods from Turkey. You know, Istanbul is one of the major cities in Turkey. And when I talk about Turkey, I'm not talking about chicken. I'm not talking about hen or birds. I'm talking about the country, Turkey. Okay? Now, Istanbul happens to be a link between Asia and Europe, right? And is one of the fashion hub of the world, where you can get some of the shirts and suits that is sold for 75,000. You can get it in Turkey for as low as 20,000, 15,000. Some of the suits that are sold for 15,000, you can get it in Turkey for as low as 2,000. 3,000, 5,000 Nigerian money. Some of the shirts that are sold for 10,000, you can get it for as low as 1,800 in Turkey. Now, most of the shirts you see around are usually brought in from Turkey. And I just want to run you through how you can do this business. Now, if you have not done the business before, what you can do is that you can decide, I'm going to open the phone lines. I'm going to open the phone line very soon. I'm going to rush through this. So you can decide to first travel to Turkey. To get a ticket going to Turkey is about 250,000 to and fro. Okay, you're going to use like 3 to 4 days in the hotel. And then let's say you are paying $50 per night. That's about $200. $200 is about 72,000. Let's say about 80K. 80K plus 250, that's about 330,000. So 330,000 will take you to Turkey. So if you have another, like, let's say 300,000, let's say that's about 600K or 700K, you should be able to go to Turkey, buy a lot of clothes, and make with the 700K you have invested about 1.5 million. Because people buy Turkey clothes very fast, very, very fast. When you bring the Turkey clothes in, you don't need to have a shop. All you just need to do is go on the marketing platforms that are doing very well in Nigeria and put your product there. And then you begin to sell, or you decide to come up with an e-commerce website and push that through Facebook. Now, one of the biggest things making money now is e-commerce plus Facebook. When you do the two, at the moment, you can make as much as $10,000 per week from that two combinations. The e-commerce platform, well optimized, advertised very well on Facebook. And if you want to do it better, you can just add Instagram to that. So it's a beautiful one that you want to consider. So when you want to make money from clothing, Turkey is one of the best places you need to consider. After traveling there once, you part of what you're going to establish within the 4 days you are there is there are some cargo companies that are in Turkey. They also have office in Nigeria. Okay, all you just need to do is get their Nigerian office and get their Turkey office. Now, whenever you want to buy anything, have the WhatsApp number of the sellers you want to buy from. So you don't need to travel to Turkey again. Your seller can show you all you want to buy or what they have in their store on WhatsApp and on Facebook, or probably also on their website. And then all you need to do is place order for those things, transfer money to them. Once you do that, what happens is that automatically they package those goods, send it to the courier company that is in Turkey that also have an office in Nigeria, and those ones will move it from Turkey to Nigeria for you. So if the first 700,000 you invested, you are making, like, let's say 1.5 million, 100%. If you invest another 500,000, you can be sure that you make as much as 200%. And this is within the space of about 30 days. Selling clothes from Turkey is something that is fantastic. One of the things that is selling most is fashion. And I need to let you know that Nigeria is a buying economy. So for you to succeed in any country or in any economy, you always have to go in opposite direction of what that economy is doing. Okay, Nigeria is not a country that is producing. And because they are not producing, what you need to do is you have to start selling. So anything you are selling in Nigeria, sell. Nigeria is one of the biggest selling hub any entrepreneur can ever try. Now our population is 201 million. That is more money for people that are financially intelligent about business. I'm going to open the phone line. 090-6000-3352 is the number to call. I take that again. 090-6000-3352 is the number to call. And if you have a question, you want to join me on the show, you can just send in your question. You can just give me a call, 090-6000-3352, or send us a WhatsApp on 080-7221-4389. I take that again, 72, 080-7221-4389 is the WhatsApp line. drop us a question at Jordan105.5 FM Facebook, Twitter Jordan105 FM, Instagram Jordan105 FM, and you can join me on the show from any of those platforms. Again, 0906000 3352 is the number. Don't forget that the travel seminar and their Greek seminar is coming down June 12 and June 29. www.jordanmoneyseminar.com is where you can get your seat. Let's take that call. Hello, your name and where you are calling us from? Hello, your name and where you are calling us from? Uh-oh, we have to lose that call because the person was not raising his voice. If you have a question, you can send it on WhatsApp on 080-7221-4389. And I will answer that question. Let's take that call.
Hello.
Hello, your name and where you are calling us from?
Ibrahim from Lagos.
Okay, beautiful. Ibrahim, your question.
How are you?
I'm good. Your question.
My question is a bit different to what you are. I want to ask on banking something.
Okay, turn down the volume of your radio set, Ibrahim.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, your question now.
There was a time the banks were selling shares.
Okay.
From the office husband. I bought a rate of 25,000.
Okay, what's the name of the shares you bought?
They are going about again. Then, so then they, I didn't know the thing. So
okay.
They gave me receipt, then and the value of my business. Yeah, they're up to now.
You've not seen anything.
Yes, and they are breaking. They have sold their company to Echo Bank.
Okay.
What do I do?
Okay, what you're gonna do is that if they gave you receipt, probably what has happened to the stock you bought is that you bought that stock with a stockbroking firm. So you want to locate the stockbroking firm, trace them out and ask them for the details, or go to the registrar of the stock you bought and find out your share, about your share certificate from the registrars. Let's take that call. If you have questions, you can go to our social media handle and drop your question for us. The Facebook Jordan105.5 FM, Twitter Jordan105 FM, Instagram Jordan105 FM. Hello, your name and where you're calling us from?
Hello, my name is Daniel.
Yes.
Gucci. I'm calling from Aja area.
Okay, your question.
Okay, my question is about the importation from Turkey.
Okay. Okay.
Now, if I think I want to travel to Turkey now.
Okay.
So I don't know anybody there. No permission.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
So just,
how do you get the visa, right? How do you get the visa?
And travel like that.
Okay. Your question is how to get the visa to travel to Turkey for business, right? Okay, this is what you do. You can listen in through the radio. Now, don't forget that you can ask me questions via our Facebook page, Jordan105.5 FM, Twitter Jordan105 FM, Instagram Jordan105 FM, or you send us a WhatsApp question on 080-7221-4389. 080-7221-4389.